We start with one hour chart. Okay, if you refer to our analysis, in my last video, we mentioned we're looking at this correction and we're looking for buy. But as we can see, there is no much changes. And even based on one hour chart, even in my last analysis, we mentioned we are going to be for, I mean, the way it's moving is really correcting, and mostly we will be within this corrective for quite longer time. But what we're looking for, any sharp move similar, sharp move similar to any of this. Okay, and as we can see, the price cannot break this support. That's why we need to be quite careful. Okay, whatever we have right now is similar to what we explained in my last analysis. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We start with daily chart. Right now, we want to see how long the price can be consolidated here. And as I mentioned, it can we can expect it for the quite a long time. But again, since the price cannot break the support, which is 0.007433, but we need to be careful. We're looking for the reversal, but any reversal, we're looking for the sharp move, not the corrective move. Because if the price break this support, easily we can expect the next down move can be sharp move as well. And we can expect the price to drop to 0.0059. It doesn't mean the price have to drop to this level. The only thing is we need to be aware if we're looking for buy. Okay? Because as we can see, the price cannot break the a few times tag, but it cannot break. And if we move to forward chart, we can see it's more clear. And right now we're looking at this. Any buy from here, we will take it. And we're looking for the sharp move. Again, similar to any of this. Okay, we cannot put the target how high it can go. If we get any sharp move, when the prices start to correct, then this is where we start to manage. Okay, and if I move to and the stop loss, we can expect to be below this, which is 0.00675. If we get any trade, and if I move to 1 hour chart, similar to what I explained in my last video, any reversal with the sharp move flag, we take the trade. And now we want to see whether this one can give us any trade. And the another option to have entry above this. Again, having entry above this, what we want the price push, tag, break, and continue with the sharp move, not the corrective move. If it's continuous a corrective move, we are not going to have entry above the top. The only times you're looking for the sharp move. Okay. And if the price tag, we see within, I mean, by if we have entry above this, if the price tag, we see within 1 or 2 hours is not moving, we take out the trade. We don't stay with the trade. All right. Anyway, there is no much changes. The way it's moving is really corrective. We just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.